I put my ear to the ground and found someone who may know the location of the Kohinoor diamond.
Excellent. Heist is my favorite.
A man by the name of Cornelius Toti Button.
Beer drinker. What?
I can tell.
He is apparently a friend of the Royal Jewel.
How will we find him?
He frequents a pub in the city of London Borough called The George.
Sounds like the sort of man I know how to deal with.
Don't be ridiculous.
Fret not, dearest sister. I will take care of this one on my own.
Come find me in Westminster when you have the information we need.
Murder! There's been a murder!
Landlord, all right.
Organize the collection for the church.
That's wonderful. Bless you.
It's the least we can do.
Not with the Royal Jeweler this evening. It's a shame to drink alone.
Whatever it is you want from me, I'm not interested. What I am interested in is ordering another pint.
I'll tell you what. If I can outdrink you, you tell me where the famous Kohinoor diamond is located.
You think you can drink me under the table? That's a lot to wager on a losing battle.
I'll take that as an accepted challenge, then.
Barkeep, two pints over here.
Boy, my God. What happened last night? Well, I'll never make it back to the train in this state. I'll have to try to remember what happened. I know I was at a pub, but which one?
Survived the night, I see. I wasn't sure what would become of you.
You're back. I thought I'd seen the last of you when you sauntered off to that shooting competition.
Uh-huh.
The name of the game is...
Shoot the bottle?
Precisely. Can you do it?
Can you tell me where the diamond is?
You have to beat me at this first. On me. Oh, that's too bad. James is a pretty good shot. Are you drunk or something? How do I put this nicely? You're awful! You're awful! We're done with this pub, but not done for the night. On to the Bricklayer's Arms with you, Johnny boy. Follow me!
It's Jacob.
Who did that?
Who did what? Never mind, Cornelius. Just tell me where the diamond is.
Someone spilled it. Some bastard spilled my beer.
Listen.
I need beer.
Fine. I'll find the fool that did this.
Much better.
I was talking to that yarn-spinning oaf, Dickens, when I turned back to my drink, and it's all over the place. I bet you good money those evil blighters did this. Man, I haven't played a game of cards since a dog's age.
By Jove! Spill someone's drink? Why would I ever do such a nasty thing? One for the books, or so I heard. Lots of sweat, blood, and tears last night. Those blighters can put on quite a show, walk away with full pockets from those games they do. Sour Punch, dwindling in number, but absolute terrors in this particular neighborhood.
What about him? I hate those bastards. They love to terrorize me. You need to do something about them.
The pettiest thing someone can do, if you ask me. You have to have one ugly personality to do that, you do. Last night's game, why I won that fair and square. If Cornelius is still going on about that, he deserves a kick in the mouth. His money is mine and there's nothing he can do about it.
What about him? I hate those bastards. They love to terrorize me. You need to do something about them. You think I spilled my own beer? Ludicrous! Wait, well, maybe I did.
There he is! Go fight me like a real man! Skins and fists!
Very only balls that smell better.
Stop that man! I'll gut you like a fish!
We'd better get out of here before they start asking for more.
I spy a thief!
Well, that was a bit frightening now, wasn't it? I think I'm gonna be sick.
None of that now. Come, let's get you home.
I don't think I can stand.
You must be joking. Think differently.
Your purse, drunkard! Give up your purse!
Help me! What did I do to deserve this? Joseph, I'm so glad to have a friend to join me.
You're the nitwit from the club!
Let's make him sorry for poking our nose in the wrong places.
We should do this every night.
Are you still talking?
I think I overdid it tonight. Oh well, I'll sleep it off. This is my place. You're a good drinker, you know. You might be better than me.
I am. And never you forget it.
Good night, then. Julia!
But wait.
Rise in the east, but the sun sets in the west.
You trying to start something?
No more. Yeah. I surrender.
You won't be laughing.
At least I know where to find him.
Come on, come on! Mr. Royce!
Mr. Griffin, delighted to see you, and so happy to see the rumors aren't true.
Where is that button, fool?
won't find the likes of these anywhere else in London.
How did you get up here? I walked you home.
Jacob?
Finally! Now tell me, where is the bloody diamond?
Does this technically count as winning? All right, all right. It's in the Tower of London. Surprise! It's being held there until tonight's gala finishes, and then it will be shipped back to the Royal Jeweler for another cutting.
Many thanks. Buttons?
Now hold on right there.
You look terrible.
And you're late?
Me? Never. I was simply retrieving the information you sent me to get. It was easy, really. Something about an event happening tonight at the Tower of London.
The gala? I will be attending.
You're our in, then.
You can't just barge in and steal the crown jewels.
She's right. We need a plan.
Oh, bother.
Jacob, you can escort Mr. Singh to tonight's event. This will give you a chance to slip away from the party and find the Koh-i-Noor. I'll take care of the guards around the perimeter. Meet me at the top of the White Tower.
Good! Another chance to wear the suit.
No weapons allowed.
Where's the fun in that? I should find Singh.
this must be the dress you wrote about. It's wonderful.
Why, thank you.
The jewels are being held upstairs. But be careful. If this isn't one of the most heavily guarded places, then I'm a true Englishman.
I may need your help to distract these guards.
Just give me the signal.
I need Singh to distract those guards.
Well, congratulations, my lord. Stick her nose into affairs that are none of her concern.
I've never been upstairs.
What
do tell me what it's like.
Really?
The diamond is on the second floor. It's awfully quiet up here. Guards asleep. I wonder what's inside that crate. Someone got here before I did. Well, if the diamond's not here, I've got to find it before it leaves the building, if it hasn't already. Perhaps I can find some clues as to where the diamond went. Where could it have gone?
This plan was genius. We'll get him this time.
Friends with the Queen? Pah! She won't be friends with him when she finds the diamond is in his pocket.
He'll never see it coming.
Once he tries to walk out that door, he'll kiss his royal title goodbye.
And henceforth be known as Prisoner Singh.
They planted the diamond on Dilip? Not good.
I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit. I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit. I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit. I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit. I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit. I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit. I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit.
Where do you think you're going?
I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit. I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit. I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit. I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit.
This is the last thing we need. Let's see.
I need to lift the diamond from Singh's pocket. Subtlety isn't my strong suit.
Flatter me, ma'am.
Now, tell me, how do you two know each other?
We met at the missionary compound in Fatagar, Your Majesty. The logins
were quite
formal.
Please, Mr. Shan,
all right?
Now, to reach the White Tower.
got a problem here.
The place is crawling with Templars. I've got to secure the perimeter.
Assassins must be.
What took you so long?
Bit of a mishap. Here it is.
What happened?
Somebody stole it first. The safe had been robbed by the time I got there.
The British Indies Company will stop at nothing.
There was a plan to frame Singh. I lifted it from him before the Royal Guards found it. Imagine the look on Her Majesty's face if...
They must know by now that their plan was foiled.
You're welcome.
I think it's time to depart. I need to find a way out of here. hope they make it out all right.
Did you get it to your sister?
Just barely.
What do you mean?
I'll tell you about it another time.
You encountered some trouble?
We can't speak of this here. The British Indies Company is up to no good again.
Outside, then.
You, sir! Halt for inspection!
I beg your pardon?
Search him!
Nothing. The coroner isn't here.
But of course there's nothing. What do you take me for? Some sort of criminal?
What was all that commotion about, Mr. Singh?
I do believe they thought I was trying to pinch the Kohinoor, your ladyship.
Ha! Huh? The Kohinoor? Who on earth would want to steal that potato? Good night, your highness.
We barely got out of there in one piece. The British Indies Company tried to plant the diamond on you and frame you for stealing it. Luckily, I was there just in the nick of time.
We need to meet back at Mr. Green's shop. I must see the diamond with my own two eyes.
Glass?
The real Kohinoor never left India. Had I known you planned to reclaim it, I would have stopped you. My father ensured it never fell into Templar hands.
Your father? He has done a great service to me and my people.
My words to you earlier were unfair.
You were not wrong. I, too, have grown frustrated with my lack of progress. Shall we let bygones be bygones?
We need to find out who's behind all of this. And why the Templars and the British Indies Companies have joined forces.
What we should do is track them down and destroy their headquarters.
Jacob.
That may not be such a terrible idea, Mr. Fry.
No time.
Forward to a bit.